Sea suporte de comida vocês canais dele. No chat tem gozo de Jean-Pierre. Aí vamos para aí com o livro meu. Tô com muito muco. É hit me.
Yeah, I find that much fun, bro. Is delivered for his restaurant. It's a very special cake. Quite fragile, you understand. I'd go through normal channels, but some of the ingredients are not policy. Now, off with you. Dogen wants this delivered for his restaurant. It's a very special cake. Quite fragile, you understand. I'd go through normal channels, but some of the ingredients are not policy. Now, off with you. Thank you. Dogen wants this delivered for his restaurant. It's a very special cake. Quite fragile, you understand. I go through normal channels, but some of the ingredients are not policy. Now, off with you.
He wasn't lying. There are days when I just don't know. Thanks. I'm sure he'll be happy.
Sorry. In a few rare cases, the gestation process can be a bit uncomfortable.
It's like the inside of my spine is itching.
An itch doesn't hurt.
Come on, help. It just compared to pain.
No!
I have the grid print.
Give it to me.
Faith, we need to merge Kruger's grid print with a nanite shutdown protocol before the shard collapses.
Why does it matter if the shard collapses?
Because Faith has to go up there and insert the virus.
Oh. Hey, how are you holding up?
Burns.
False statement. Milk combustion detected.
Seriously?
Whoa. The grid print really gives us access everywhere. What do you want? Known armistat operatives, Kruger exotic weapons, Project Ares.
Reflection first. Focus.
Kuma.
It shouldn't be long. We'll contact you when the virus is ready. Faith, it'll be soon.
Est.
place is closing. Plenty of Krugers that are around.
Best to avoid them.
No. It's time to face them. Inside.
Good. You need to work your way through the building to the top floor. From there, you should be able to access Krueger's lobby if the schematics are correct.
Oh, this'll hurt.
Every chance.
When you're through, you need to go all the way down again. From there, you should be able to reach the lobby.
The guards in Kruger's apartment are reacting to the commotion in the museum. Looks like they plan to intercept you in the lobby.
Let them try.
Climb the elevator shaft to the apartment.
That's stupid. There has to be another way.
Didn't seem to be any other options.
Okay, it seems you're in the clear. For now.
Good. I'm sick of hiding. I Kruger still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grid print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know we took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Fancy.
Faith, you want to connect to Kruger's own terminal. The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in place. Shotgun. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Faith Connors. Wherever I turn, there you are. I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed you to take Cat 2 like some damn trophy?
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you, and you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world. This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Messed up the security system. I got the tear store open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you can ride one of those down. Are you out? You need to get down from there.
I honestly never expected to see you again.
It's been a while, hasn't it, Faith? Ours was one of the few honest conversations I've ever had. What happened to you?
I screwed up. They put me away, and now I'm out.
And you're also the main topic at a great many cocktail parties. Kruger hates you and your kind.
The feeling's mutual. What can I help you with, Beatrix?
Well, since we last met, I've gotten married. A corporate union. His name is Peter Bryson.
And you had no say in this?
It was a board decision. An attempt to further unify Bryson Industries and Cascadia Logistics.
But that's crazy.
Well, it's my reality. And I would be okay with it, duty and all. But...
you're scared.
Peter likes to argue with his fists.
Want me to break his wrists?
Tempting. But no. I want to divorce him. And I think I know a way. Rumor has it that he's sleeping with Aurora Le Pen Tanner. An affair like that would be cause enough.
But you need proof.
Yes. If you could plant these bugs at the locations I'll send you, I'm sure I could get enough for the board to annul the marriage.
I'll do it. Send me the locations.
I will. Thanks, Faith. I'll owe you one. A big one.
Placed in his favorite restaurant. You need to watch out for Kruger psych patrols. Most places around here are pretty heavily guarded due to the bombings lately. Faith can easily beat up at least 10 Kruger psych, maybe even 20. Kuma says she's the best fighter he knows. Wait, who's this? I'm Plastic, and you're Beatrix Block, heiress to Cascadia Logistics, married to Peter Bryson. Not for much longer, I hope. The restaurant has an outside terrace where Peter usually sits. Place the bug there.
The first bug.
Next place is his little hideaway apartment. I know he takes her there all the time. What is this all about? Who are you again? I told you already. I'm Plastic. Faith is my friend. Well, Plastic, my husband is an abusive, ego-tripping cheat, and I want to divorce him. So why don't you? Faith is helping me by planting these bugs. Oh. Okay.
The world is going insane. And it's not just those flashes that are running.
There's a balcony right outside the bedroom. Plant the bug there. You want to listen to him sleeping? Not exactly, Plastic. His mistress will be there too.
Okay, the second bug is in place. Where to next?
His office. I've sent you the location. Thank you so much for doing this. The bug might be, but Faith isn't. Expect some company when you're there, Faith.
That's it. All done.
And the alert has been triggered. You should get away from here.
Hope you get what you need, Beatrix.
I'm sure I will. Thanks again, Faith.
Reflection was instrumental.
Control to all units. She's gone. Abort the search.
She's a remote. Sign up for your treatment at the earliest possible opportunity. Join the thousands who have already made.
Grid run, and I'll have complete access. Can you do it, Faith? Thanks. Kuma will be happy. thanks. Kuma will be happy.
Good. Hot. Heat.
Thanks.